goes to LeBron James. Again, Grizzlies struggling on the offensive glass, which has been one of their strengths. Carmelo Anthony for three, puts it in. He has averaged 6 points a game and shot 60%. And he's being tasked now with guarding Carmelo Anthony, who hits again.
That is where he is a man.
He's trying to weather the storm here. Davis loose with the dribble. Monk. Right to Carmelo Anthony. And Kyle Anderson calls. Seven to shoot for LeBron. Guarded by Tillman. LeBron goes up, under, bank not open, but the rebound filters out to Carmelo Anthony. And the shot clock reset, and it should not. Does not hurt the Grizzlies. Jaren for three. Knew it was off. Carmelo getting loose with the dribble. Tillman.
Team more than one the Lakers have. First meeting in Los Angeles, Grizzlies had 16 more field goal attempts than the Lakers over the course of the game. Finished with 100 attempts in that game.
Multiple opportunities at the rim. Davis can't convert. Anthony back on the floor. A catch and shoot three for Carmelo. No. And the rebound.
One thing I like is that the Grizzlies have been able to defend Anthony Davis with Steven Adams here tonight.
Carmelo Anthony. Melton. By Anthony. Westbrook, head of steam, no. Rebound, Anthony. And a foul called on Culver trying to. Culver for three. Rebound, Anthony.
Melton Jones also in double figures for the Grizz.